Hello children, so today we are going to make something exciting from the things that you have at your home. Okay, so let us see what all material you are going to require. I have taken two empty containers for a drawing circle of two different sizes. Then I have taken few pieces of chart papers. You can take any chart papers. Then I have taken a little thick paper, or you can take a little thick sheet. Okay, then Fevicol, some crayons and sketch pens and pencil, scale. Okay, let's go ahead. Now first, on one chart paper you are going to place this container like this. This you can do it with the help of your parents, okay, or you can draw the circle. The elder children can do the cutting on their own or take help of their parents. So I'm going to draw two big circles. And see like this. And two small circles. Same I'm going to do it with the red paper as well. So continue doing this and drawing circles.
Okay, so once you finish drawing these circles like this, you have to cut them. So let's start cutting the circles. So these are my two circles, the small ones. Now I'm going to cut the.
So now here I have two squares of a little thick paper, and I've given them a slit in between like this. Okay, can you see a slit? Then I'll take the bigger circle, I'll apply glue to it on the sides, little only on the edge on this side, and I'll stick it here. Now I'll take another sheet and I'll go on the other side of this, okay? I'll apply glue to the entire circle so that it sticks one on the other. This way. Both sides, okay? Now I take another bigger one and I stick it on the other square that I've cut. I'll repeat the same. Now I'll take the smaller squares. So this becomes one flap, one side flap. same I'll repeat with the other side. Okay, now I'll interlock these together to form a butterfly, and can you see how is the butterfly flying? Now we are going to make the face and the antennas of the butterfly. Okay. So cut a small circle for the face. I'll keep these two interlocked. If you have a tape at home, you can just stick a cello tape over here so that you know it gets firm. I don't have a cello tape now, so I haven't used. And then I stick this face. I take out two antennas in red color. Two lines this way, and I'm going to stick them and give it a fold a little bit so that it looks cute and real. Now with the help of sketch pen, I'm going to draw the eyes of the butterfly and a nice lovely smile. You can see I've done it this way. You can also make some designs on the wings as small petty flowers, whatever you like. In this way, and your butterfly is ready to fly. This is how your butterfly is going to fly. With flip-flop wings. Did you like it? So make your butterflies soon. See you.